Do you think that the slaves were happy when you signed that new law and made them free? Why do you think they were happy not to be slaves, Mr. President?
Because they don't get to do what the manager, what the slave manager said to stop.
And how do you think they felt?
Happy.
Happy.
Before they felt sad, now they feel happy.
Great. Good job, Mr. President. Thank you for that new law. What's the name of it again?